Hey, Coach, I'm super excited you found us on YouTube. You are probably a basketball coach, so this is the right place to be. Click down below and make sure you subscribe so you get all the updates and everything moving forward. That's the first thing. Second thing is leave comments. If there's something that you want to see and we can help you, we are more than welcome to do that. Or we're more willing to do that, not welcome to do that. And the third thing is, if you're looking for a resource, if you're looking to become a better coach, if you're looking for someone to help you through this journey that we all love, check out tchoops.com up above or down below. It will help. I guarantee it. It's a 14-day free trial, and I think you'll love it. So go check it out.
So we're going to start off with day one, partner ball drills. Okay, fellas, what we need to do is I need everyone with a ball, and there should be four of you. I need you lined up right here, the four guys with a basketball, right here at the free throw line, facing the backboard. I need everyone else in the dead corner. In the dead corner. Okay. First player out, you're right here. First player with the ball. This is day one, partner ball drills, and this is the first drill, and it's called ignite drill. Now, ignite drill is what we use to start our fast break, and we found it's a very quick and efficient way to work on outlet passing. Now, what you're going to do is throw the ball underhand up off the glass, and we found that when we throw it underhand, the trajectory of the ball comes off like a real rebound. So throw it underhand, and we want you to go up high, get the rebound with two hands, and as you get both hands on the ball, before your feet hit the ground, we expect you to have your chin on your outside shoulder so that when you come down, your vision is already out here for the outlet pass. You guys are from Minnesota, like Kevin Love does. He's as good an outlet passer as there is. So we want your chin on your outside shoulder. And when you hit the floor, never ever bring the ball down. It stays up, and you pivot on your outside foot and step and throw an outlet pass. Now, your corresponding partner, as soon as he gets both hands on the ball, we want you to start shuffling out of the corner. And we want you to give a face target. That means your hands right here where your face is. Give a face target, and we want you to say the word outlet twice loud. Outlet, outlet. Okay, now you will hit him with the outlet pass, and we want you to hit him right here in the face target. When you get the ball, you dribble and get in the end of this line. You go to the end of that line, so it rotates real fast. As soon as he throws the outlet pass, you toss yours up off the board, and this works very, very quickly. All right, again, the name of this drill is ignite drill. Ignite. We're going to ignite the fast break. All right, let's try it. Ready? Begin. Good, good. All right, throw. Never bring the ball down. Keep it above your head. Never bring the ball down. Keep the ball above your head. Very good. Step and throw. Step and throw. Step and throw toward your target, fellas. Very good. Face target. Give him a face target. Give him a face target. Very nice. Keep the ball above your head on the outlet pass. Give him a face target, outlet guys. Very good. Good job. Good. Keep the ball above your head. Keep the ball above your head. All right, stop. Okay, let's go one more round, and I want to focus on this one thing. When your feet hit the floor after obtaining the basketball, when your feet hit the floor, make sure that your chin is already on your outside shoulder. You can't imagine how much quicker the outlet pass is if your chin is already on the shoulder. Also, never bring the ball down. Keep it up. We turn, make the quick outlet. So chin on the shoulder by the time your feet hit the floor. All right, let's go, fellas. Let's go. Chin on your shoulder. Great. That's fantastic. Good job. Outstanding. Good job. Good. Keep the ball above your head. Never bring in the ball down. Nice. Nice. Good. Keep the ball above your head. Very good. Very good. Outlet, outlet. Okay, stop. Okay, once again, the name of that is Ignite Drill. Ignite Drill.
Hey, Coach, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you're looking for more just like it, check out teachhoops.com for coaches who want to get better. 14-day free trial. A mentor in me. Let me help you become a better coach.